Anyway, we heard from Raw GM Mandy Rose that they're scrambling to find someone to take on Sasha.
So, that's where one of you comes in.
I'm already packed. Let's go.
That's great. But we haven't made a decision on which one of you will face Sasha tonight.
And in WWE, we like to solve our problems in the ring.
There's no decision. It's me. She started hyperventilating the moment Beth walked in. You think she can wrestle on live television in front of the entire WWE universe?
I can do it. I'll be fine. Whoa, whoa, getting dizzy. I better sit down. Yeah, I'm out.
And she hasn't been here long enough to know where the restrooms are.
Third door on the right.
It's second door on the left, but close.
Look, we're on a tight schedule, so we need to make a call, one way or another.
Josie, you've been a bit banged up recently. Are you even up for this match?
I can do it. Sasha Banks won't know what hit her.
Okay, problem solved. Josie will go face Sasha.
Not unless she gets through me first.
The decision has already been made.
I thought in WWE we solve our problems in the ring.
Yeah, most of the time we do. But this is different. We're on a time crunch here.
Sean, she's got a point.
Okay, fine. You two, get in the ring. Winner goes to Raw to face Sasha Banks. And whatever you do, make it quick.
Okay.
Two!
What do you want?
I know I'm the one going to face Sasha Banks now, but just wanted to say, nice match.
Thanks. I'll admit you're better than I thought. But you're lucky I'm not 100%. If I was, I'd be the one taking on Sasha Banks tonight. So next time we fight, I promise it won't be anything like our first encounter.
I look forward to seeing you at your best.
That was amazing! Are you so excited? I'm so excited, and I'm not even going to Raw. How springy do you think the mat will be? Same as here, or slightly different? Do you think Sasha Banks will smell good? Will you bring me back something from catering? Oh, and some hotel shampoo?
Fanny, you're starting to hyperventilate again.
I know! This is embarrassing. You're the one going, and I'm hyperventilating!
I guess I'm just hyperventilating on the inside.
Right. I'm gonna go try to calm down. Good luck. And don't forget the shampoo.
Ugh, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? I'm here to face Sasha Banks tonight.
They sent you? You've been at the PC for what, 24 hours?
I think it was just under 3, actually.
Great. I mean, first it was the travel issues and now this. Do you think the other GMs have to deal with this crap? No, they don't. They could have at least sent someone who spent some time inside a real ring. I thought it would be Josie Jayne.
So did she. But I'm here now, and I plan to make the most of my opportunity.
Okay. I guess we'll have to make it work. Just try not to embarrass yourself, or me, or Raw, okay? You know what? That's too much to ask. Just don't get hurt.
What's up? I'm R-Truth. Welcome to Friday Night Raw.
Isn't it Monday Night Raw?
Man, I was one of the lucky ones who made it back from Europe. I'm so jet-lagged, I don't know what day it is.
But Raw is always on Mondays.
Only if you don't have a DVR. Anyway, someone told me you were a PC girl.
That's right.
Cool. I don't know nothing about computers, but I'm starting to think that fad is here to stay.
PC stands for Performance Center. Maybe you should change your name to R-Dumb.
Change my name? And just pretend that R-Truth never existed? Okay, kid. Quit messing around. But enough about that. I heard you're going to race Sasha Banks. You better run fast.
Face Sasha Banks in the ring.
Oh, that makes more sense. Still, she's tough as hell. So you still better run fast. Good luck, girl.
Who are you?
I'm actually your opponent tonight.
No, you're not. I don't wrestle fans.
I'm not a fan. Well, I am a fan, you know, of yours. And WWE, of course. But, I mean, I'm from the PC.
I know who's at the PC. You? Ain't one of them.
I just started today.
And they sent you to face me? Are you kidding? I was supposed to have a Raw Women's Championship match against Naomi tonight. And now I'm facing off against this joke? Wait, are you dying? And this is your wish?
You're gonna wish you hadn't said that. I might be new here, but tonight you're gonna call me the boss.
I'm going to enjoy this.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring From Queens, New York, Perfect 10, the Princess Grace Sanchez.
This superstar has athleticism for days and a pro soccer resume that speaks for itself. But there are still people who don't support her move to sports entertainment.
Critics say she had an easy path to WWE and shouldn't be here.
Talk about having a target on your back.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge. But if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
It's boss time!
The standard, the blueprint, one of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division, period.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Myron, it's always a treat to see Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks has her own swag, she's got her own confidence, and she knows how to back it up.
If there's a camera around, Sasha wants to be in front of it. If there's a spotlight out, she wants to be in the middle of it. Sasha Banks once stood in line for the opening of a refrigerator.
Sasha Banks. She's one of the all-time greats.
Derek, talk to her. She's intolerable.
Or he's just jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
We have an unprecedented situation tonight where, due to the fact almost the entire roster was stranded overseas, you're going to see some fresh faces on Raw.
And one of those fresh faces is Sasha Banks' opponent, who just started at the Performance Center earlier today.
It's one thing to be a rookie and take on the boss, but this is insane. I have a feeling her face isn't gonna be so fresh after this is over.
Going after the arm. Fujiwara armbar, incredible pressure.
Banks showing aggression.
Watch out!
Bloody bulldog.
She's looking.
Forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
Oh, look at this. Oh, man. Inside out. High risk.
Fake with an elbow drop.
Really just laying it in. The boss averts the attack.
Is it enough here? She powers out immediately there.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
She returns the favor there. She's sent to the outside.
She's got her where she wants her.
Climbing to the top rope.
Launcher. Good lord. Taking flight. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
And this one might be headed ringside.
One. Two. Banks had that well scouted. Oh, nice DDT.
Knew what was coming there.
Saw that coming.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
The boss keeping focus.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
vicious double axe handle. She has the boss's number and might just end this.
Got the disc.
And she's able to make it to the ropes to force the break.
Pivotal opportunity there, just got denied by the rope break.
Is beyond comprehension.
Big reversal against the boss. She sent flying into the corner. Oh, jaw shattering. Out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Sasha Banks gets the reversal. Neckbreaker. With the lariat. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Soaring.
What a landing. And that was the collision you don't receiving end off.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Nice takedown. The bell lock in. The bell lock is in.
And the agony has no reason to end as we see her tapping out in pain.
Quick return to the ring.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Six.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise. Barely made it back in time.
I didn't think they were gonna make it. Going up high with the punch.
Right to the gut. Now trampling the opposition. Oh, what a kick.
The boss averts the attack.
Sequence of reversals there.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Oh, she got out of there. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match. There's Banks landing awkward outside. She's taking things to ringside.
Kick right to the leg.
Too slow there.
Three.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Four.
What? Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Two.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Boom. And the ref gets hit with an unintentional shot there. Oh, the referee caught in the crossfire.
Oh, no. This could be really bad.
Placing them into the corner. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Oh, the European uppercut. Trap in the arm. Crossface submission time. She taps out. Taps out.
Unbelievable. She did it. She beat Sasha Banks in her WWE debut.
I never thought I'd see this happen here tonight.
She just started the Performance Center this morning. This is unheard of.
And the boss wants nothing to do with a handshake. She's livid.
Sasha Banks is in shock right now.
I would be too.
Nonetheless, what a moment.
You sure are luckier than a skinny caribou in September. Lucky? I beat Sasha Banks fair and square. Don't ever forget the only reason you were there was because I was hurt. That should have... It wasn't you, was it? It was me. I was the one who beat Sasha Banks in front of millions. And you were still here crying about it.
I am going to dedicate myself to showing the world the truth about you.
That I deserve to compete with the best? I think they already know. Okay, tell me everything. How did it feel? Winning? I mean, it felt great, obviously. No, not that. I want to know about the ring, the ropes. How was the catering? Do they use real silverware or plastic? Oh, do they have extra underwear in case you get so excited that you pee a little?
I didn't ask.
Did you shower after? Sorry, stupid question. I don't think I would, though. Talk about a sweat souvenir. I can't believe you beat Sasha Banks. Do you want to watch the match? I've recorded the whole thing on my phone. I've seen it about 30 times already.
No thanks. I was there. I know how it turned out.
Totally. I'm gonna watch it again, though, either way. Still can't believe it. See you out there, champ.
Like everyone else, I was glued to my TV last night. Congratulations. A really impressive win, especially right out of the gate.
Thanks. I'm glad I was able to prove myself.
Let's not spend too much time in the afterglow. You still have a long road ahead of you. Time to get back to the grind.
Wait, you expect me to keep training here? I beat the boss on Raw. I bet the only reason Mandy Rose didn't sign me on the spot was because she was jealous she never did anything like that.
Listen, rookie, this is your second day. I could fill an arena with everything you don't know. So how about we ditch the attitude and get back to training?
I get that you're gonna make me put in more time here. But after what I did last night, I'm taking a day off.
No, you're not. Not without severe consequences.
I'm not one of your bratty kids, okay? Your empty threats don't scare me. So why don't you go get HBK some coffee or something? I'm gonna find Fanny and let her show me some of my highlights.
You had to go and make it personal. You might have beaten the boss last night, but let's see if you can beat your boss right now.
That might be worth giving up my day off.
I am a WWE Hall of Famer. My career will be remembered forever, and yours might just end today.
You think you're going to end my career?
Yeah. Even though you think my job is to get coffee, I'm actually a head trainer here. So this is what's gonna happen. If you can somehow beat me, I'll let you keep training. But if I win, Mr. McMahon has given me the authority to say, you're fired. See you in the ring, rookie.
Huh?
I hope that was a wake-up call.
It was. For you. Don't doubt me. Don't challenge me. You'll just end up looking foolish.
One of these days, that attitude is gonna catch up with you.
Like how age has clearly caught up with you? Just let me do my thing and stay out of my way. Gosh, were you so nervous? No. Beth Phoenix is no match for me. Clearly. Is it weird that I find you both fascinating and terrifying? Everything about you is weird. Just don't, like, put up a shrine in your locker to me, okay? Sure. I'll take it down. So close. And yet so far. Oh, wait. Were you talking about Beth trying to get rid of me, or you never quite making it?
One of these days,
you'll finally recognize the talent that is right in front of you. See you in the ring, Josie.
Sounds like we almost got rid of you.
You'll get rid of me soon enough, but it won't be your call. We both know it's only a matter of time before I'm moved up.
Maybe, but there's a reason it hasn't happened yet.
I know. Pure stupidity.
I guess we finally agree on something.
Thank you. Two!